I am the curator of stories. Stories of love and hate, greed and beauty. Stories of life and death. Stories such as this one.